objects, things like walls, floors, windows and doors. So normally there'd be a wall where this microphone is, where the camera is, and this would be the source room. You'll see over there a big blue loudspeaker which generates lots of sound. Then we pick up all that sound on these microphones here, so we know how loud the sound is hitting the wall. And if I leap through to the transmission suite into the receiving room, you can see all the microphones where we pick up the sound on the other side. And the difference in level between the one side and the other really tells you what's going through the walls. It tells you how good that wall is or the door is at insulating from sound. You can imagine for a studio, that's really important where you need a quiet environment. But it's also really important at home when you don't want to hear your neighbours. Now, you may have heard the reverberation in this room when I first came in. That's the burble of sound, that sort of general boom of sound you can hear, making my voice quite unintelligible. And if I walk away from the microphone, keep talking, you'll notice that my speech will get more and more unintelligible.